will do nicely.
Yeah, I guess I'm out.
Made that. Let me find something Petra can use. Fast.
That one was mine or not.
Back to Petra. I've been in the scrapyard long enough.
Where's the scrapper? How could I do that?
Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us. Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips, if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it.
Okay. Looks cool.
Heavy. All I can do to hold it up. Come on, Matt, if you're coming.
Run this forged dirt town red, boys.
Manners. She's working well so far. Room for improvement on the gun. No complaints about the gunner. Anyone but a bandit clan would pull back now.
Come on, you bungheads! They only have one cannon!
Under the bridge, Aloy. Bring it down on them.
What? It's your bridge.
Bridges come and go. Shoot it down.
Whoa!
Might have overdone it a little. Now I'm no soldier, but I'd call that a rout.
Me like you a lot. Can I keep it? Oh.
Oh, my teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps. We'll give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds. More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked?
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, Machine Hunter. I won't forget it.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair.
That's a bunch of XP. Well, first off, we're gonna leave all these dudes.
Feet are starting to ache.
And then the birds can have them. Why are you stopped moving? I don't know why it does that.
This will be useful later.
Yeah, you good, dude. Alright, let's see what this other side quest does. After we save.
Are you looking for something?
Can't see hide nor hair of my friends. They went after a herd of behemoths, and now they're overdue.
Only seasoned hunters go after machines like that. Can't they handle themselves?
It's not them I'm worried about. We need special cables from those behemoths to keep our cannons firing. If they miss the herd, Petra will hand me my hide. I never should have agreed to that trade.
What trade did you agree to?
Petra assigned me and Bellagia the task of getting cables from that herd. But Jorgris and Bellagia are meant for each other, like hammer and steel. They just don't realize it. So I agreed to trade duties with him to get up. Hurry things along.
Didn't Bellagio wonder why?
It was her idea. Now I'm worried it worked too well. If they're so busy snogging that they missed a herd, it'll be my skin on the line.
Seriously, now that's what happened, if it's between us.
Where did you last see them?
Right here, before they left. Off they went, arguing the whole way.
What were they arguing about?
How best to follow the herd. Sure, Grease is good with a bow, but he could get lost in his own home. What have I done?
Why not explain what happened to Petra?
If you want to tell Petra, be my guest. Maybe she'll blow her top at you and tire herself out before she gets to me. I would run off in search of them, but since Jor Grease took my place, I have his spot on guard duty.
I can look for your friends. Where have they gone?
They were headed to the Arch, northwest of here, to watch for the herd. I hope they've found their way there. If we miss that herd, we won't be able to keep our cannons firing. I'll throw myself into this fire if I've risked our freedom.
Let's keep that as a last resort. I'll do what I can.
And steel. Oh, and up here. Yep, let's pump the picture over. Wait, or is it either or? It says talk to her. Okay, so you want to do them first. Gotcha. Getting close to level now. Okay, I think we're good on wood for a bit. Tiny rock.
These will keep.
You don't let this up.
That's because
that's
I couldn't concentrate with you hammering on.
Oh, you kept asking me questions. When did I start smithing? Had I ever seen the elevator at Meridian? If Caleb had been here, we'd have found the herd. I would have taken it down and we'd be halfway back to Free Heap. Someone's coming.
Oops. I thought that was a level, so...
Are you Jaw Grease and Bellagio? Caleb sent me to look for you.
He did? Now Petra must know we lost the herd.
No, I lost it.
I don't care who lost it. Just, why don't I track it down for you?
I couldn't let you do that. It was my responsibility, not yours or his.
We saw three behemoths and some shellwalkers in the herd. It won't be easy alone.
All right. Where did you last see the herd?
Up on that ridge. We'll follow you.
Wait! Take these arrows for the hunt.
Thank you. Let's go. Found some tracks. This way.
What I'm doing. Lucky me.
Can we focus on the hunt?
Did you give her fire arrows or the regulars? I thought you preferred...
By fire and spit, Jorgri! Stop asking
questions! I'm about to spit fire! He asks questions because he likes you. He lost the herd to spend more time with you. And Jagriz is here instead of Caliph because you wanted to spend more time with him. Now let's get this herd!
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Get ready. Daybreak soon.
This'll last.
Three more? I'll take it.
Doctor agrees. I didn't know. I thought you were questioning what I was doing. Like I had to defend myself.
I would never. I just wanted to know more about you. I like the sound of your voice. Even when you're yelling.
Sorry about that. I didn't mind all the questions. It's kind of sweet, actually. Just not when we're hunting.
We figured it out now. Baladja and I, how we're gonna be together.
I'm so happy. I can't stop smiling, but I feel pretty silly after all this. I'm usually much more direct.
Thanks for putting up with us. Could we take the cables back to Petra for you, or would you prefer to do it on your own?
You can take them.
You know, go ahead and take them to Petra.
Gladly. Our return trip should be much more enjoyable now. Thank you so much. And, don't wait up.
Giggity. Oh, so close to normal. Yeah, that what that means, Mr. Crab. Yep. Where my loot? Oh, I got gypped. Give me a new loot. They always give me loot. We still have to go here and get those flowers. Well. Also, we can get mount summoning now. Which is gonna be pretty huge. Oh, yes. And summon them whenever I want.
Got too much already.
Okay, we're gonna go into the store. Why can't I grab my horse inside? I should be able to do that. Alright, I'm the machine whisperer. I don't think I'm gonna need these. Fanciless words. Let's see how much of these is. It's now above 10%, and I want. Could be useful later on. There we go. Save it just in case.
My mount can't find its footing on these slopes.
Pretty bad with this sun, actually.
Metal flowers. Huh. Well, why not?
Oops, got them all. Okay. Oh, we got a tomb I haven't been to either. What the hell? Okay. And a, another flower. Two flowers, actually. Huh. I missed the one there. And a figure over there. Well, that just won't do.
Looking for me.
Here, you boys have fucking either.
Yeah!
one is dead too. Good.
Everything's sharp and looming in the rain. Get out of this.
We'll find each other. Why are you coming to me? Shark. There we go.
Hello?
Chip, I'm stuck. Okay, seriously, I should be able to jump on top of the freaking dead bodies. Seriously. It's a little ridiculous that you can't. Okay, that one's gone. Now we have here. Actually, this leads to both of them, actually. Do that.
When the machine spirits resist.
Little Spark, name's Jira. I run this fine watering hole.
I like what you've done with the place. Something troubling you, Jira?
When the Carja Fort opened, I got word that my husband had come looking for me. But only the word made it to the fort. He didn't.
You have a husband?
Kendert. Beat him in an arm wrestling match. I left him behind when I left the claim. Some metal sellers passed him at the bridge near the glare break. Seeing as you drift on the wind, Little Spark.
If I'm out that way, I'll look for him, but do you want him to find you, Jira?
Ever have those mornings when you wake up without all the answers? Still, I'll be heading up to the fort to resupply. Luck on your travels.
Start the figurine up here. That is way over there. Does it really need to be slow-mo every time? Ooh, that was close. Run, 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 run.
Another Banuk figurine.
Machines, shards.
A quick way down.
Oh.
coming, huh?
These aren't cheap.
Take all my wire back. Thank you very much. Yep, there it is. We got that one. We got one left up here. I think that's everything on that side, with the exception of up here. And all we got left is that corner. I think others. Well, vantage points do a story. Let's go for the flower first thing, because it's just right next to a campfire.
Would you come here, please? I'm so grateful. Here, have this. You deserve it.
thanks. Two generous boxes. How generous. Am I going the right way? Nope. I went completely the wrong way. So the wrong way. Not even then. Man, I can't believe I went that far off. Stalker Circuit. So that's the unfortunate.
So this is as high as we go? Okay.
Well, technically we're going higher.
From melted snow. Couldn't find a way up.
I'm taking a moment to appreciate our mother's bounty.
Okay, that is really far out. Some of the cable things.
You Here they come.
Just in case you mess with me.
Storm tour, day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt.
That's a cute house.
That was in a mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was.
Okay. Yeah, it's just ruins now. Okay, that's side complete. Yeah, I think we're good. Just that one merchant, that's not a biggie. Do we need to turn that in? We got this weird one over here, even though we already did it. Let's go turn that in.
Glint Hawks. This must be Pitchcliff.
Oh, you already